Hello guys, welcome back to TenorShare channel. If you just switched to a new Android phone from iPhone, you may probably need to migrate your data on your WhatsApp. But as we all know, it's not that easy to transfer WhatsApp message between Android and iOS. No worries, today I'm gonna show you an efficient way to transfer your WhatsApp message from iPhone to your Android. Now, let's dive in. The tool I use in this video is called iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. It supports to transfer app data between different devices, also from iPhone to Android. If you're interested, you can download it via the link in description below. Let's see how it works. When you launch it, click on WhatsApp, then you'll be asked to put your source and destination phones. So, here I just connect the iPhone first, as the source phone, then the Android phone as the destination. Please tap on Allow button on your Android if you see this pop-up window. Once they're recognized, click on Transfer. As I don't have any WhatsApp data on my Samsung device, I'll just click Continue. Then the tool will start to back up WhatsApp data on my iPhone. Once done, for safety reasons, you need to verify the WhatsApp account on your computer. So enter the phone number you're going to log in on the target device. Then hit Verify. You'll see a pop-up window showing like this. If you've enabled two-step verification on your iPhone, make sure to disable first, then click on Continue. Once you receive the 6-digit code, enter it. Then hit Verify. The tool will start to transfer the data in a few minutes. During this period, your account will be logged out on your iPhone. And also, the WhatsApp application on your Android will be uninstalled. Once succeed, you'll see the instruction on the interface. What you need to do now is to re-download the WhatsApp on your Android and install it. Here I'll go to Google Play. And as I've already downloaded it, I'll just tap Install. Once installed, open it. Then log in with the account we just verified. Once logged in, hit Continue. Then tap Allow buttons. Here we'll find there is a backup found, which is the one we just generated and transferred. Just tap Restore button and wait for a second. Then enter your name. And boom, the message has been migrated to your Android. Check it out. Okay, so this is the tutorial of how to transfer your WhatsApp data from iPhone to Android. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you in next video.